So what are you up to this weekend, man?
At home, just watching TV.